Oh, look at that car.
I should have my tripod. I just record the whole thing.
Well, for Manny Pacquiao, he has to really, you know, Keith Thurman's not easy to hit. He moves well, but, you know, Pacquiao's had experience with different people moving around like Broner and Brett Brown 24. And here we go again, Jeff Boyd, 71st professional bout.
Everybody's ready. Everybody's walking scared.
I bet you.
comments like that hurt me. Because I, you know, in a big fight like that, you don't get the other fighters like that.
He's 30, 40 years old. He's born in Clearwater, Florida.
Hey, Pat, remember? If you get nervous, you have to do that. He's from the
state.
That's why Thurman's going to get nervous.
He almost like backed out until he realized, oh shoot, I have to fight this guy, he's not hitting now.
But he always used to fight the Rock Spackdale fight.
And then I remember him, he saw me in the plane.
Yeah, the airport.
I know, I ran over. I was more excited about the arm than I was
more excited about the guy.
Actually, it seems like after he fought Pacquiao, he has more respect for him. Like, dude, you don't want to fight. The more you fight that guy.
Magaling.
Broken sing.
Yep. That's a voice right there. Manny!
Wow,
Manny 72%, man. It wasn't like that in the beginning, right? Like the betting. Manny Pacquiao, dude.
You're seeing what you're getting right now. They came out and they threw a right hook and he he missed it, you know, by a half a mile. But he And Thurman started cracking, and there he goes. He starts to come move. I think we're going to see a lot of back and forth action here. It's a good shot landed by both guys in the first few rounds. One of them wants to make a first. They both want to make a stand and be a super dominant over the other. So let's see who gets away with what. That's a good right hand by Thurman.
And I was expecting Thurman to come out a little bit even, but you know, he's standing in his ground, he's waiting to see what happens, and I thought he was going to be more effective than this, but he didn't. He's trying to get used to Manny Pacquiao's rhythm.
Ooh! There's a nice right hand.
Pacquiao
said, a little bit, the more he talks, I want to put something to him. There's a nice combination by Thurman. That was a nice right left, Thurman did the attack on it. You know, Pacquiao, he's smart and he's been around and he knows he's going to try to get everything he gets up and he's going to try to get it back. Good right hand. Round two, shit off the 12.
Pacquiao with a knockdown and throw it around the wall.
You're going to see a lot of that by Pacquiao from bunches of. Yeah, and from the other side, if the judge is looking at that, he's going to think that.
Oh my goodness!
That's true, but the good thing is that Thurman isn't getting hit with it, so he's not getting debilitated by Pacquiao. So he's able to keep the pressure up. You gotta keep his hands up against Pacquiao. Pacquiao has a great move he makes. He makes him with that string up over the body and then goes upstairs really quick. Before he even pulls his hands off the body, he's going that hard. So it's always best to keep Pacquiao moving backwards. And this is what Thurman's trying to do right now. After throwing 12 rounds, he's in hand strength and punching to numbers.
Combination by Pacquiao when he comes forward. Back to 30 seconds. Right jab by Pacquiao, then perfect turn.
Thurman's nose is moving a little bit. That's going to affect his breathing. And he'll get down the line.
Well, he's got his mouth open. That's going to be really good. You're right.
Thank you. Okay.
like to watch their hands. Timmy Bailey's one of the great wrestlers of all time in Las Vegas. Been on the job for decades and he's doing all the biggest fights. He knows what he's doing at it and he's staying out of the fight for the most part, which is what a great wrestler he does. Paul Thurman to keep his punches up. About 20 seconds ago. As we hit the midway point of round 8, Teddy Albert, Max Lewis, Joe Goosen, ringside from MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Right jab there by Thurman.
Thurman, nice right hands by Thurman. He's got to keep the pressure on. He needs this after the fight. Good luck, Doug, by Thurman, as a matter of fact. But, you know, if I break this up into two parts, I get the first count. Oh, both counter in each other. I give the first half this fight to Pacquiao, whether he lost or not, the two here he won the first half. Thurman has got to win this half of the fight.
We're talking about Thurman's philosophy. Break it down into rounds 1-4, 5-3, 9-12. Pacquiao just such a great deal.
Yeah, he's getting him.
He knew, and I'm sure he knew. And in the corner, he lost that last one. I'm sure he ended on him. Don't use another one like that again. Get back into this fight. And again, we see the blood coming out of the nose of Keith Thurman. And then left hand by Pacquiao and Thurman right up to death by Thurman. They're both so quick that it's hard to keep track of what they're doing.
Yeah, Pacquiao, when he throws his punches, he doesn't stay there to admire his work. He's out of there. Right? He's showing you a different angle.
Ooh, that was a good miss by him. Yeah, well, he's looking for a challenge, but he's not at the second time. Good, but that's the third time.
Ooh.
Time winding down here at round 8.
Oh, Thurman coming on good at the end here. Just gets the other round for him.
Errol Spence Jr., IBF World Welterweight Champion, unbeaten 25-0, will enter the ring against Sean Porter in Los Angeles on pay-per-view on September 28th. Our upcoming schedule inside BBC Boxing, and that's the first defeat of his career earlier tonight in our full main event at the hands of your Dennis Ugas.
All right, here we go. Here comes that overhand right that we saw towards the end of the round. Bam, right there. There were about two or three of them at the end of this round, which I think stole the round for Thurman. And there's another one right after he slipped the jab by Pacquiao. So he may have pulled out that round just by that last move.
And Thurman's been throwing that right hand in a couple of rounds. It's like a free throw right hand. Anytime you see Pacquiao making a move, he just throws it.
So a little lead right hand, yeah. Now, I want to give credit where credit's due. Both corners are working really well on stopping the flow of blood. You got Mike Rodriguez and Manny Pacquiao's corner and Carlos Vargas. Yeah, Thurman's corner is really doing a good job. That's a tough nosebleed to stop, but they're doing a pretty good job of it the way it worked about 4 or 5 minutes ago.
This is round 9, scheduled for 12. Manny Pacquiao, the only 8th division champion in boxing history, he's held 12 titles. Keith Thurman, the WBA Super Welterweight Champion. Working to defend his belt for the fourth time.
Should be pressing this fight right now and making Pacquiao back up. Now, you know, you look Pacquiao to him, Pacquiao. He shouldn't back up. He should be slipping and blocking. And being there, Pacquiao will be closer to the ground. But then take a step back. Well, it was a nice little step back and stand, but it fell short.
Thurman said in the first quarter, he said, look at the fight in 3 quarters. So the first quarter went by and he decided on what he would do for the next 2 quarters. What do you think he's going to do?
Well, what I think he should be doing what has been successful has been winning in rounds, and that's putting pressure on him and taking a two-man, pinning him up against the ropes, wrong combination. That's what's been winning in the rounds. Backing up has not been winning in the rounds.
Thurman knocked down by Pacquiao in round 1. One man remaining in this ninth round.
So he took a chance right there, went in there, and did a nice 4 or 5 punch combination on landing him. That's 4 points, that's winning. That's going to win the round for you on the judges' scorecards. You can do that often. The right hand by throwing right there.
good body shot. This is where he's doing his best work. He's backing Pacquiao up.
That's how it is, my fellow.
And the right hook. And now the right hand, a good hook.
Now it's blocked by Gary Pundian.
So Danny knows one thing. When he loses a set, a combination set, that he's got to get it back. And even it up on the judges' scorecard. That's what he's doing right now.
Good right to the body by Keith Thurman and uppercut at the same time.
I think Thurman pulled out an arm.
Let's check back in with Chris Myers. Chris getting the attack.
Thanks, Chris Thurman. Good way to fight high, 26 punches in round 9. Both Pacquiao and Thurman have got the distance in most of their recent fights. Pacquiao in his last 9, Thurman in 5 of his last 6. This is round 10, scheduled for 12. Well, here we go. So, you know, punch high for Thurman in that last round. He's got Pacquiao backing up. Look, I mean, it's bound to happen. I mean, maybe the agent can't catch up right now with Pacquiao. His last couple of rounds have been really much like you to pay off for. Well, he looks a lot fresh right now. You just can't really underestimate that. He can put you at any time. But Thurman was taking the play away from the last couple of rounds, but he's got to keep going like that. He's going to land any punches right now.
Yeah, he's going to get Pacquiao pushing by defense at all time.
That's right.
Scoring with his jab. We saw the last time he won that because I felt he worked the jab, was able to keep Manny at the distance and keep him occupied. Keep him in it so he can't launch his offense. Right now I have 86 to 84 Manny Pacquiao is coming up.
All right, so Marco says we're already 33 of the last 4 rounds. We're going to call jabs, lander, throw. Pacquiao 23%, Thurman at just 14. I don't disagree with those numbers because Pacquiao, wherever he goes, he's always flicking out his right hand. That's always precedes and
he's hurt.
He'll turn 41 in December.
So Pacquiao's doing the right thing right now. He knows it's the last round. Why take that chance?
Yeah.
He should just move around and go definitely and protect it. And protect himself and not get hit in those three punches.
It's not like he won't fight this round. He is fighting this round. But he's not going to try to go for a knockout because he doesn't need one.
Usually, you know, in Thurman's point of view, he's going to try to do it, but what if he's got enough gas in the tank to be able to do it?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
We hit the midpoint of round 12.
I think Pacquiao won.
Kick back in round one. Pacquiao, rocking down Thurman. That's your third chip down the road right there. You hear that back out, right back off the ropes. Even if Thurman wins this round, it's not going to win the fight. He needs to knock out.
He's just a good team. Too much passion in the
area. Yeah, because he's the favorite. You have to make him up convincing to beat him.
He has 50 seconds left. That right hand for him, but you know, when he shoot that right hand, though, he must have hurt it as well. The thing is, Pacquiao's been able to absorb anything that Thurman does until right back down after just as strong every time.
Back to 25 seconds remaining.
Oh,
top of the right. Gonna come back with that left hook.
Back up to a right hook and same time he got hit by that right hand.
Oh, I'm scared.
Oh! One last hit. One last hit. Well, for both of them.
Has to prolong it, you know, it's like, it can't be like, that's it.
I know.
Dude, he's so foul. He's won.
It's going to be
not. I think Pacquiao will win just because he's a favorite. It's kind of like he's a champion. So for you to beat him, you gotta be both. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, you have to be more convincing to beat him. You have to be more convincing. You know what I mean?
Like, it's obvious.
Like, it has to be like a convincing win. Like the Pacquiao Mayweather fight, it's like he didn't do good enough to beat Mayweather.
All right, here we go. This is Thurman. That was the first knockdown. That was the left hand with the belly, the right cross to the chin, and Thurman went down. That was amazing. Very fresh, very accurate, very powerful Thurman. You can see the effect of man punches right here in the front of Thurman's face. And here, Thurman throwing some good jabs, good right hand. That quick right hand is apparent to the whole fight. By Thurman, this is what you do against southpaws. You got to show the man he's catching Thurman. Thurman reacting to it. Just a little hug after this hard fight.
They deserve a rematch. No, Thurman's gonna want a rematch. Why?
37%. 119 power punches landed by Thurman, most by Pacquiao. Points. 43 points tracked by Copy Box.
See Thurman came into this fight unbeaten 29-0. Manny Pacquiao has now fought 486 rounds in his pro career, the most of any active fighter. He's got the distance in 9 of his last 10. Pacquiao's right kicking. And Thurman's wife, Brianna, stay away from the distance. Jimmy Lennon Jr. has it.
He just needs practice.
He's a good fighter, he's a good boxer, so he's strong.
I know you had a lot of trash talk, but you remained calm throughout this. You didn't really engage in the trash talk, but you said you wanted to teach him a lesson. Is there a little extra bonus getting the win because of all that talk?
Well, I'm not the kind of boxer talker. He's just promoting the fight.
Yep, just promoting the fight.
But then again, he did his best, and I did my best for the people.
You make your people happy. You just practice. What's chasing Manny?
I really got the fans. Thank you so much for coming here and witnessing the fight. I'm sure you're happy tonight because you see a good fight. Even though Thurman lost, but he did his best. I mean, he's not easy to opponent. He's a good boxer, he's strong.
And look at him, he has no pantal in his face, dude.
Very flawless.
I'm
too busy, Philippines. I gotta leave at 2 a.m. He's supposed to go back to Philippines. He understands how it works.
But he did have experience in the ring.
Like for you to be a bitch, you have to be making peace.
So it's a great night of boxing. I would love the rematch. It is what it is, baby.
Rematch. As I told you, rematch. It's a good fight, man. It's entertaining. See? Thurman's gonna make way more money with a rematch.
Pacquiao,
true. No, but Pacquiao was really taking away, you know, Thurman didn't have no answer to the footwork. Simple as that.
And you need to be like reviewed.
And how he would have fought the fight.
Are you going to go with that?
That's how it works.
Hey, are you guys gonna go?
Joe Thurman Dollar.
I need to dress up. That's why I'm going back home.
He has to go back to Philippines, dude.
He's gonna go back.
Because of the president's State of the Union.
So he's probably gonna be there like,
yeah, he has to sing some karaoke, dude.
He has to at least sing one song.
Miss Universe, man.
Miss Universe. She gets paid a lot.
One time, Thurman. We dropped to 29. And
that's just funny.
Pacquiao continues to do. Put him into the ring. Coming up next. Can you see how Pacquiao is third? It's Thurman.
Did they record it or no?
I don't know.
You going to the after party, man?
Probably not.
All right, man. Thank you, dude.